Welcome to this hashtag CU Online broadcast. My name is Courtney Foote, and I help lead worship in our modern services. I'm glad that you're joining us today. We're singing one of my all-time favorite worship songs called Living Hope. So if you can, you can pull up the words and sing with us today and just worship on this rainy Monday.
How great the chasm that lay between us. How high the mountain I could not climb. In desperation, I turned to heaven and spoke your name into the night. Then through the darkness, your loving kindness tore through the shadows of my soul. The work is finished, the end is written, Jesus Christ, my could follow such boundless grace. The God of ages stepped down from glory to wear my sin and bear my shame. The cross has spoken, I am forgiven. The King of calls me his own. Beautiful Savior, I'm yours forever. Jesus Christ, my living hope. Oh, hallelujah, praise the one who set me free. It's grip on me. You have broken every chain. There's salvation in your name, Jesus Christ, my living hope. Then came the the promise, your very body began to breathe. Out of the silence, the roaring lion declared the grave has no claim.
God, you are our living hope. You have set us free and brought us back to life. And this week, may we remember that in all that we do. In every encounter that we have with others, whether it be online or over the phone or in person, help us to remember that you have set us free to love others and bring glory to your name. It's in Jesus' name that we pray. Amen. Thank you so much for joining us today. We'll see you tomorrow morning online for our next hashtag, See You Online broadcast.